done.
Hello? Embrace the shadow.
Well, on that note, I'm going to leave that there. Thanks for watching and goodbye. And back with more World of Warcraft, and we've got mail. We have sold it. We haven't. That is the question. Have we sold this car? No. But we just made 19 gold. What's the current price going for gold now? 17. It's copper. There's always some copper here. Always. There you go, that way. Boom. Silver pine. Forest's own Shadowfang. Should be a new quest up this way. Yep. High Lord Cromarsh has a new quest for us. We're going off to
Mokgra! Strength!
Brad Foot. Past the average 1 minute, so hopefully I should join a dungeon soon. Nope. I might just make this. Nope.
Yep, it just about did it.
She gives a little lift. Oh wait, we need this flight path. See, because the way that this game has changed so much, this area is pointless. Like, the story over here, yeah, getting most out of it. You don't get any, you don't get any out of it. Like, all quests are now low level. So you never hear the story about how Shadowfang Keep became a thing. Like, it's just painful. Like, you don't hear about how Shadowfang became a completely different Keep. Yeah, people know. People who've actually gone the extra mile to find out. Which I can tell you straight up, is fuck all people.